top 10 flow and it's still this shit. Went away, had to get away, been away, came back and the motherfucker steal this shit. Hold up, hold up, what's real is this? Feeling myself, who ill is this? Master the flow from the east to the west, but right now I'm wondering how trill is this. I been around for a minute now, 100 I'm in it now. People that was in there back in the day talking about me, remember I'm winning now. I could only imagine if I was beginning now, back in the beginning now. Fuck that, spend a mil on a chain and I tell my company to duck that. Get the fuck back.
First off, I give a fuck about all that top five. If I ain't in it, niggas barely ever play my rush. But I'm still winning from the MI crooked just to make them peep what I'm cooking. I live Mississippi. I put a studio in my partner kitchen. So by the way I'm whipping, you would think I'm jugging these hoes. Cut and crack and make them double bad like, excuse me, nigga, I need a stove. Now I ain't selling dope, it's just metaphor for my flow, but I'ma probably have to hit it with a fork. Till it bubble up and then rock some more, so I can bag it up for these insta folks and sell it for the low, cause they sell. If I hear Chris, you need to hit one more time.
Like, how these motherfuckers gonna undership mine? Still do an interview here and there, well, they don't even know that I'm signed.